Hello, today we're playing in the middle of what's happened to Crash in the Ocean through the boot update. This is going to be short, so I don't think that not a lot of people want this. But anyway, let's go through it. Yeah, those are the kickoff on the runway duties. Okay, I'm taking off on 36 left. And then I saw how you when you crash into the ocean. Okay, let's see. Oh, I forgot my watch. Okay, go gear up. Magic Lodge, 59754. Please. Some coffee. Okay, now this video is going to be only like 1 minute long, so I'd rather not watching this video, but just go check it out. Also, and subscribe, so what happens when you crash my channel? What happened? The boat is sinking. It's sinking. It sinks? Probably this is what happened when you crash in the ocean. Okay, so sink. Let's see what happens. The plane's locked. Wait, did I even lock it? What happened? Oh, rental. The plane's locked. Yeah. Okay, let's try this again. I'm actually not gonna be that sure. What's it? I'm gonna be that for now. Now I'm gonna try out the Concorde. Let's try out the console.
Okay,
let's see.
Take off
at the wrong way.
This time I should test the
other
instead. What if
the escape
I have to run?
Level
40.
Let's see. I'm gonna take off. I'm sorry I did the impatient, but I just need to hurry. So let's take off. Off by 9754. The bullet take off at 36 left. Thanks. Okay, I'm gonna take off. All the other flights by 4609, flight 5679. And here's my flight 9754. I don't know why this plane doesn't have flaps. But there's two new maps I added, if you didn't know. One is someone GR. The other one is stranded, but in the ocean.
Oh, not on his back.
Sorry. Oh, at least my plane's still there. Not in the ocean. Turns off. Oh yeah, right. The engine turns off.
I have to say group or all.
Okay, and then the plane's stuck in the ocean. Okay, now I get it. The coast guard can come here. What happens if I go back in? Why is it locked? I'm trying to get it down. Why is this plane locked? Why I unlocked it? Okay, now that we have one
flight,
now let's try one more flight. This time is going to be 737. Please clear the path. What has been spawned? Oh, wait, take it away. Okay, let's see. 737
El Cam. Clear the path! if
I'm honest, I'll do Delta instead. Hey! Let's see. That's it, I'm using the other one. Not moving. I'm going away. I don't want to see him. Okay, so I'm losing the Delta. Yeah. I'm sure that I've unlocked it. I think the plane walks when you're crashing. I think that's the difference. Okay, why am I going so fast? Okay, I'm throttle 14 right now. Okay, let's see. Okay, that's the one. So let's take off Delta 737. Delta 49754. Please to take off. 47590. Like 31820 right there. We just took off a steep take off from Mala. Okay, I'm taking off.
No, I know.
Okay, I'm taking off. Why is a plane locked? Okay, I'm doing my thing. Okay. Okay, ready to crash into the ocean. Multiple views right there. I'm gonna fly over. Okay. Oh, if you guys know that, I'm doing. Wait, my fuel goes out so fast! No wonder why I'm gonna lock. Yeah, I locked. I didn't even lock it. Okay, the boy, the nose is just down there. Okay, the tail sticking out. Okay, hope you guys enjoy. Try this if you play PTFS. They added this since they have Coast Guard to help us. If you want to see this by yourself, oh, it will happen.